Coming up tonight at 5, freezing pipes are a common sight this time of year. So would you know what to do if your home suddenly flooded? We talk to experts to help you avoid expensive repairs. Plus, Old Man Winter arrives in central Illinois, making for some treacherous driving conditions. Hear what tips officials are giving if you have to be out on the roads. And Senator Dick Durbin wants to know why certain fugitives haven't been captured. That's tonight on First News at 5.